At every latitude and longitude, there are students with a dream. From rural mountains to sandy shores, from traversing vast landscapes to navigating dense urban jungles, each of them has a unique story and a set of challenges to overcome. Yet First Global is the avenue through which these dreamers come together with the richness of their cultures and diversity of perspectives. From the novice to the expert, each participant has set out on this journey armed with more than just their technical knowledge. They carry with them a robot, a symbol of ambition and hope that reflects their journey of personal growth. Gazing from windows high above the clouds or with feet planted firmly on the ground, they embrace challenges with an unwavering spirit, transforming every hurdle into a stepping stone, turning adversities into lessons. As they take their first steps within this great city, these young ambassadors are more than representatives of their homelands. They're the carriers of a global message of innovation, unity, and unwavering determination. Though the paths these dreamers have taken to reach this grand event differ, their core interest remains the same: to unite as one. Their goal is not simply to display their robotics prowess, but to instead break down barriers, have imagination take flight, and use the power of STEM to transform lives. Amidst the buzz of competition, a profound transformation will occur. Strangers turn into teammates, competitors into cooperators, and ideas merge, grow, and evolve. All this driven by a shared passion for STEM and a vision for a better world. Every interaction, every exchange, is a testament to the magic that happens when diverse minds unite. The First Global Challenge is a beacon, illuminating the truth that when united, we can overcome any obstacle. Though the event itself is short, this is just the beginning of something much greater. These leaders of tomorrow are here to demonstrate that, when given the chance, our youth can solve our most pressing global challenges and build a better world for us all.